Val Kilmer opened up about his battle with throat cancer during an interview on Good Morning America in support of his new memoir, I'm Your Huckleberry. I feel a lot better than I sound, but I feel wonderful, he said. I was diagnosed with throat cancer, which healed very quickly. This is a tracheotomy to help me breathe because my glands in my throat swelled up as well. Kilmer also talked about what it was like to be on the set of the Top Gun sequel to reprise his role of Iceman. It was absolutely moving. I really was surprised, Kilmer said. And Tom was wearing his jacket, the original jacket from the first movie. It was just very moving. And I don't want to give away anything, but in between takes, Tom and I just laughed like we were back in high school. The cast of Friends is joining the All-In Challenge. They are auctioning off 6 tickets for their upcoming HBO Max reunion. We want you and 5 of your friends to join the 6 of us on stage 24, the stars posted on social media Tuesday. Be our personal guests in the audience for the taping, where you'll get to see us all together again for the first time in ages as we reminisce about the show and celebrate all the fun we had. Plus, sip a cup of coffee with us in Central Perk and get the Friends VIP experience on the Warner Brothers Studio Tour. Joe Jonas and Sophie Turner recently donated 100 meals from a local Greek restaurant to the staff at East Los Angeles Doctors Hospital. Fueling the Fearless thanked the couple on their Instagram account. A big thank you for donating 100 meals to East LA Doctors Hospital, the caption read. This hospital is in the heart of downtown LA and serves a vastly underprivileged community with limited resources and support. The staff work tirelessly to take care of the community, and those often forget.